So after you've created your folder structure, and you must do that first, the next thing to do is you can move the email messages into the folders. To do this, click on the checkboxes next to each of the emails that you want to move. Click the Move To drop-down list and choose the folder name from the list.